Party City is filing for Chapter 11 bankruptcy protection after struggling with rising prices and a pullback in customer spending. The company, which operates more than 800 company-owned and franchise stores throughout the U.S., has faced increased competition from Walmart and Target. That pressure has intensified in an area of rising prices, including for helium used in party balloons and slowing consumer demand.